Hello guys, welcome again to a new episode of Let's Walk. So today is my first visit to the Home Depot in 2024. So I want to see what's the changes, what's new inside. Okay guys, let's go. So let's see, during the Christmas time, they had really good deals. I don't know if they still have some new stuff, some good deals. We'll see. All right, guys. Let's go.
Your dad.
You know what? Yeah, I don't think they mind. Last time, no one asked me, honestly. So, let's see. What's in here? Those for $14.98. I don't know how much they sell them on at Costco. I think last time I saw them. This for $1. Good price, honestly. All this section for $1. I think Dollar Tree, they have the same thing. But as you know, it's not Dollar Tree anymore, it's 1.25. These are the same one. Or those are $14.48 each. These are the low. Bigger ones for $16.98 each. This is the one between is $14.98 each. Okay, well, they have a lot of them, honestly. All right, so let's go to the other side. This time, you know, I know where they have the tools. Last time, I didn't know, honestly, and it took me a little time to find the tools. So we'll see if this video is going to be a little bit shorter than the other one. Okay. This is a plastic. Oh, yeah, plastic. For $69.98. And they have the black, the white, and this is the 5 tiers. This is a little bit more money, $79.98. Okay. Oh, this is the metal one. This is the steel for $119. Mm-hmm. Good size. They do have some tool bags. And toolboxes. Okay, a lot of storage. Ryobi. I don't know how much is this. This is the Milwaukee for $19.88. This section was filled in the Christmas trees and all the Christmas decoration. Oh, these are some new ones. Okay, let's see. Okay. 498 dollars each. Let's see the drawer. So it's you have them. Yeah, like this. Okay. This is a lot smaller. Oh, okay, this direction, this side. And I don't see price tag on this. I don't see, but those for $598. This is a small one. But how much I gonna don't see a price tag on it. This is a little big one. This is steel. Okay, let's see if they still have some deals on the fridge. This LG for 1,498. Good size, honestly. This is another LG. Okay. Okay, this is for $1,398. Okay, let's see what they have here. Okay, I'll try and finish here, then I'll go to the other side. Oh, this one. I think I saw something similar at Costco for $4.99. Hmm. This is a stall for $399. Yes. These are some heaters. Or some microwaves. Some, you know, budget microwaves. Okay, this is Samsung. Oh, big one. For $1,298. Okay, let's go to the, show you the other. Oh, there's some kind of stuff here. Thank you. Okay, more and more options. Okay. We do have more options. Even here. Okay. We were not here last time. Ready for barbecue. I thought I know where's the impacts, but they do still have, yeah, they still have some of them here. This is for $18. Sometimes they keep good deals here, honestly. Oh, a flashlight. How much? Oh, for $19. These are good, honestly. Are these chargeable? Well, they are aluminum. Oh. These guys, really good ones. Those are 3 for $9.97 for $10. Aluminum. Is this torque wrench? Yeah, torque wrench, 50 to 250 foot-pounds. Okay. Durable. Mm-hmm. I say I should start with this section. Yeah, this should be my first section. I show you guys. Mm-hmm. So always a pricey, just in case. The wallet would be hard. Bridget and Makita. So Milwaukee. This section for Ryobi. Ryobi. This is a nice one. Digital one. Thank you. Okay.
So I'll have to go get everything again. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, it's okay.
All right. Yeah. So they do have really good good deals. Some stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.